Not as bright as my outfit.
Okay.
Oh, no, that was recording. Hello, Kirsty.
This is not comfortable at all.
I know, Kirsty. What does the front of you say?
I don't know either.
Come on, it says no data.
Give it a little bit of vitriol.
If you choose to accept it, we have something you hold beloved to you.
Oh no. Oh.
It is in a shop around here.
I feel sick. I actually do.
You must go in to these shops and you must say something embarrassing, and then your teddy will be revealed to you.
Yes.
Dressed up like that.
I just like to tell you that sometimes at night I cry alone, naked, listening to Adele.
Do you? Okay, I can't do anything about that though.
Can you? Can't help me.
I can't, I'm sorry.
Okay.
We might have to go somewhere else for some help.
Go find a professional.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Best idea.
No sympathy flowers?
No sympathy flowers for you.
Oh. I don't want to do
shop
this again.
Number two.
It's doubling the pain. Good morning.
Morning.
Despite my tough exterior, my mustache actually conveys my inner sensitivity and vulnerability. Do you have my teddy?
I don't have your teddy, I'm sorry.
Do you want to stroke my mustache?
Not particularly.
No teddy.
Next one.
No teddy. The mission can be third time's a charm in the quest for teddy.
What was that
title?
Capture the captain. What is your secret confession?
I'd like to ask or get your opinion on which newspaper you would recommend as the best substitute for toilet paper. I'm looking for alternative methods.
Oh, right.
I feel your expertise would be of some use.
Okay.
Finest quality. Age, Herald Sun?
Go the Age.
Go the Age. Ooh.
A bit more softer on the bump.
Ooh. So, would you happen to have my teddy?
Oh, I do.
Yes!
Wait, you have the teddy.
Please don't lose it.
Yes!
No, it's in my hands!
I feel like... No.
What's on? My dignity just keeps crumbling. Hi.
Hi.
I'd just like to say you're so sweet that it gives me a toothache and that it causes me much internal conflict that I'd really love to date you, but I have exams coming up, so it just wouldn't work. Oh, not my friends, this is so mean.
Sexy and I know it.
I just thought I was just gonna go home, you know, have a cup of tea, have some breakfast. I was really looking forward to that actually. So if I can't get all my IS homework done, Miss Wadden can blame all of you. All of you.
Oh, woe is life.